provided us with sustenance, which was food, which is what kept us alive. So in repayment for the food that they gave us, we honored them by doing these dances. Now some of the other dances that we have, they're also like courtship dances. Here's the dance we do. If we were a man like a woman, he would grab her, take her by the hand, and then do these dances. Now some of them that we did have were very explicit. But for the ones that we're going to show you, it's a family show. So we're going to show you. Y'all know as loud as they possibly can. This was to ensure that every clan was present at these dances. So, first one we're going to start out with here is Blue Clan. Blue Clan. What? Blue Clan. Yo! Hey, yo! Good. First clan.
Yo!
Wild potato.
Yo!
Deer.
Yo!
Deer clan.
Yo!
Wolf clan.
Yo!
And long hair.
Yo!
Everybody give a big round of applause for our dancers. Now, we would do this dance before we planted the crops and after we brought in the crops. In the beginning, this was to ask the Creator for a good harvest. In the end, it was again thanking the Creator. So this is also showing men and women working together, because within our tribe, we live in a matrilineal society. Men and women are on the same plane. And this is also showing the entire community coming together to work as a whole.
Should have been in the front row for picture taking.
Hallelujah!
Oh yeah,
Yeah.